Hey, this is Puneet back again, and welcome to our VBA series where we learn to write codes in Excel. And before we jump in, make sure to subscribe to the channel so that you won't miss any of these videos in coming weeks. And now let's get started. In this video, we will learn how to write a VBA code to rename a sheet. So for this, first thing that you need to do is you need to specify the sheet that you want to rename, and then you need to use the name property, and then you need to specify the name that you want to give to the sheet, the new name. Now let's take a look at a few examples to understand. Now in this line of code, I'm referring to the sheet 3 and using the name property, and then I have specified the name my sheet. Now if I run this code, it renames the sheet 3 to my sheet. Now in the second line of code, I am referring to the sheet 2 that is on the second number in my workbook. And then I'm using the name property and then the name that I want to give to the sheet 2. Now if I run this code, so it renames the sheet that is on the second number, second position in my workbook. Now in this third line of code, I'm referring to the active sheet, the sheet that is activate right now. And again, I'm using the name property and the name that I want to give. And now if I run this code, so it renames the sheet that is active right now. So you need to specify the sheet name or the number of the sheet, and then you need to use the name property, and then you need to define the name that you want to give to the sheet. That's it. All right, so that's it for this video. I hope you found this quick VBA tip useful. And if you want to learn more, make sure to subscribe to this channel because I'll be coming out with a lot of cool VBA tips and tricks in coming weeks.